remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur. And you fought him. And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons. Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard. Except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. A mother, a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Pat. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Is he eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spitfister? What do you know?
I just mean
hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Now you're talking. Time for another break anyways. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. Smart, you'll find him.
Hey,
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way, behind the big statue of Thor. Got another story?
One more. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
It's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Are we lost? Nah. Which way?
Let's get started then. good help. Fine piece of work. If I say so myself. And for the youngster. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean.
But no, just it was a question. I'm fine.
Travel safe, you two.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. What's that?
Yeah.
Another map. Great. Made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Draugr. No magical treasure, and no what's.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. Caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. Ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Yes, sir! So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Tasty feats, but you sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes,